Good help. Next up, we got an old friend of ours, Mr. Jack Logan.